Welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be doing a chit chat get ready with me. So you will be hearing a noise in the back and just, you know, chatting while I'm doing my makeup today. Today I am going to be showing you a summer coverage, a summer look. So it will be my summer look for this year. My first summer look. I'm going to comment description of what you think. So the first thing that I do is, well, I did is, I already did my eyebrows, and I already put lashes on, and you know, I already like concealed it or whatever. So the next step is I'm going to put my primer on, and I use the professional primer. So I'm going to go ahead and put that on, and I use my hand to put on everything. And if you catch me looking over here, I am looking at my mirror. What have you been doing this summer? Like, have you been on trips? I'd love to hear about other people's trips, because that just gives me, like, an idea of what I want to do. Because, y'all, sometimes I really don't know what I'd be wanting to do for trips. Another reason why I think I probably, I think I'm scared of planes. Like, I've been riding planes almost all my life, and it never gets easy. But anyway, the next step to our summer look is going to be, we're going to be setting our whole face with some luxury baking powder, banana. I hope you can see it. Focus a little bit. And the other stuff I used, if you couldn't see it, it was that. It's professional. So I'm just going to put some on my little... And this is actually a highlighter brush, but this is too big for highlight for me, so I just use it for this. It applies and dusts at the same time, so you don't have to use anything else to dust it off. Some setting spray. And set my face just a little bit. And dust it in. Alright, so now... Here's a trick. I love this new L'Oreal Lumi Glow Lotion. I've been using this all summer under my makeup, and it has been having me looking flawless. So I'm almost out, but we're going to use some of this. What I'm going to do is, I usually use my hands, but I'm going to use this brush right here to apply it. So I'm going to dip like the tip of the brush in some little water I have right here, and I'm going to apply some on there, and we're just going to do our face. So I try to keep my hands clean, you guys, and we're just going to apply. It's so natural looking. Y'all have to shake it. I told you I've been using it like constantly. And then you can tell the pair. And I just want to apply that on my face. And I put water on it just to, you know, give it that looming glow. And I'm using some hot water as well. Alright, guys, so I have all of that distributed all over my face. So the next step, what I did was I sprayed some of this NYX Dewy Finish Violet, and you guys, I love all their setting spray. I think I used the matte one, I used the hydration one, I think it's called. It's like a whole bunch of them. I had them, so trust me. So the next one, the next step that we're going to do is we're going to use our foundation. And you already know I use nothing but NARS foundation. So before you use the foundation, you have to shake up your, you know, your foundation. Because you want it to be alive. You don't want it to be stiff. That I like to use is, you know, I always like to use different concealers. The first one that I applied is Maybelline, the Cafe Concealer, is like the best. Then, the second one that I always use and I'm going to use today because I'm out of Maybelline is I Love the Tarte, and this is in deep. And the third one that I like to use is, I think it's called Anastasia Beverly Hills. Concealer. I love that one as well. So I'm just gonna put some concealer under my eye. And you guys know I like to break my face up into, you know, how I'm gonna do things. So I just can do the bottom of my face first. And then I'm gonna go up to the top because I don't like how it looks dry. So, you know, I'm gonna dip this in water. I think it's time to pour it out. It's getting a little, not cold, but you can tell it's about to get cold. And I'm just gonna blend it out. The brush that we put the highlight on, we're gonna take this brush. This brush right here. We're gonna put some on here, shake it a little bit on all the places that we put highlight on. I mean, not highlight, concealer on. I'm just ready for the highlight. And we're just gonna do that for now. Contour my face. So I use the NYX 1-6 to contour my face. And guys, my tops are on the table, so please don't think I'm just got a whole bunch of different tops on. But I use actually the lighter brow side to conceal my brows, and I use the darker side to contour my face with. So today I'm going to show you how I contour my face. What I like to do is kind of suck in my cheek, and that gives me a great sense of direction of what I'm going to do. So I like to just bring that down about right here, and I like to just this is an eyeshadow or a highlighter. I think it's a highlighter, actually. And it's from Makeup Over Essentials. And I'm gonna use this, like this pinkish color. I'm gonna use that as a highlight today. So, what I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna spray the area again of where I'm gonna put the highlight. Get everything ready because I have to move extremely fast. like I said, I don't like the highlighter brush that it gave me, so I'm going to use this little gap brush. Gonna spray this more, this finishing spray, just so it can, you know, give the skin a little bit more of a dewy sensation. So the next step that, I mean, that was really, really pretty, you guys. Oh my goodness, it looks so good. And I could have been using this as a mirror, but I kind of like using my big mirror over here. It looks so good, you guys. I'm gonna keep this right here. So, I like to put on blush. So, the type of blush palette I have is the NYX Sweet Cheeks palette. Love mix. And I like to use this color right here for my blush. It's like not too pink, not too pink. It's just right. And I'm going to be using my Morphe brush, and I call this my blush brush. Sometimes I use this highlighter as well. But I like it more for blush because it's like the same size as my cheekbone. I like to smile and just dab the cheek. So I also put some on my chin too. And then I'm gonna go up for it with it. Getting dry. I think I'm thirsty. Should have got me a bottle of water. So, I'm just going to go ahead and get my whole face together because I swear the eyeshadow part takes 2 minutes. Like, I usually have been doing 2 looks this whole summer. And I'm going to show you guys. Let me see. I already did one, like, the other look I'll be wearing. So, I'm going to show you guys. Oh, I did both of them. So, I guess I'm just going to freestyle today. So, if your brows need to be touched up more, I would just go ahead and touch the brows up on micro brow pencil and brow. Yep, an espresso, sorry. Guys, I'm just looking at this glow I have going on here. It's nice. It's crazy, you guys. It's basically contouring your lips. So, you know, we're going to do the basic. If you're going to go under here, follow that line of your lip. Then I like to get it, and I like to come inside of the lip. So, get a little closer. The NYX Butter Gloss, I think this is called Madeline. You guys, it is so pretty. So, we're going to pepper up our lips, and I like to use like a little at a time, and we're going to apply that all over the lip. It's kind of going to give this ombre effect. Want to the eyes, I'm going to be using using the Jaclyn Hill makeup eyeshadow palette, and it's very, very dirty. I need to get me some wipes and clean her off. But I love this palette, guys. She has been used. So today I am going to go into the color. I forgot this color, but you guys, this color right here is so freaking pretty. So, I am done. This is the finish. So I do want to thank you for tuning in to my channel today. Please like and subscribe, comment, and just give me some ideas for some future videos. Like, I'm on a roll, you guys. I do have some videos, some more videos lined up, but if you have more videos you want me to do, or me and Rashad to do, please just comment down below and like and subscribe. Bye. Thank you.